In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert and use notes in a PowerPoint presentation. Typically, you want to use notes as part of a presentation so that you can reference them as you present your presentation. Those notes can be printed, or you can also review them as you are presenting by using the presenter view when presenting the presentation. We go here to any of the slides in the presentation, and those notes will be for each slide. Down here in the bottom, we click on Notes. Notice a new panel shows up, and this is where you can insert your notes. So you just type, and you can have as many notes as you want. Obviously, you don't want to be very granular, but yet you could add facts if you want to reference, but that the audience will not be seeing as part of the presentation. You'd go and add the notes to each slide. So here is some other stuff that I copied and pasted. When you present this, and currently I do not have multiple monitors connected while doing this recording, and I'll do a different recording to show the presenter view that utilizes the notes. But basically, if you have the notes and you go into the slideshow and you choose presenter view, if you're connected to a projector or a second screen or a TV, then you can use what's called the presenter view. The presenter view is going to give you a full screen, so the audience will see the actual slides, and then you'll be able to see the current slide, the upcoming slide, and also your notes. So when you go to print the slides, you press File and then choose Print, and then under Print All Slides, by default it will be the full slides, the full page slides. You can go ahead and change this here to Notes Pages, and then the slides will show up like this. So you'll have a preview of the slide, then you have the content with your notes right below it. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.